An icon on the Ohio River is undergoing some major renovations. The Belle of Louisville is getting brand new engines to power her through the next century. WLKY's Tim Elliott joins us live now from along the river with a look at the upgrades. Exciting time, Tim.
Yeah, definitely, Lexi. I'm coming to you live from the deck of the Belle of Louisville. And the Belle of Louisville was actually built back in 1914, 100 years ago. And when it was built, it was originally put in engines that were already 20 years old. So those engines today are 120 years old. And engineers say it's definitely time for an upgrade. A local company stepped in to help. Atlas Machine and Supply offered to get this Belle ready for the next 100 years. They reconditioned the massive steam engines and installed new pistons and rings. And of course, those pistons make that huge paddle wheel turn behind the boat. Atlas brought in one of their best engineers out of retirement for this project. Robert Furlong retired from Atlas a couple of years ago. He decided he wanted to head up this project because he is a Louisville native, and he says the Belle has a very special place in his heart.
When I redesigned these pistons, I retained some of that old technology in them, just kind of for, since it had lasted this long, it doesn't need me to change it. You know, I fixed what needed to be fixed, and we'll have a good engine back.
Now, the renovations aren't quite finished just yet. They still have some more work to do, but engineers hope to get the Belle of Louisville out on the Ohio River chugging along for a test run about the end of March this year. Reporting live from the Belle of Louisville, Tim Elliott, WLKY News.